You realize what's really important, don't you?
That you do, Gordon. And now we go live to the Midtown Orphanage, where our own Eric Chen is standing by.
I'm standing in front of the Midtown Orphanage, which, as you can see, is fully engulfed in flames. This fire is believed
to... To recap tonight's dramatic story, the Sinister Syndicate has absconded with our city's, indeed the nation's, greatest symbol of freedom, the Statue of Liberty.
Shown here in police surveillance photos are the notorious members of the syndicate, Dr. Octopus, Scream,
Jameson, Roger, over. Is this thing on? Listen, Scoop. Crime reports are coming in from all over the city, and I'm starting to get worried. Did you see that? The spider signal! With Spider-Man nearby, trouble can't be far away. And you know what trouble means. Headline! National coverage! So don't screw this up! Well, I mean, good luck.
Man, you shouldn't be out here. Doc Ock on the loose, this could be the most dangerous night of my life. And yours. Be careful. Nice shades.
Is that Spider-Man? That no good. And red leotard.
Dr. Octopus, everything's going as planned.
Excellent. And with my anti-gravity cannon, even Spider-Man won't be able to stop me.
You fiends got ass.
Yes, of course.
What's going on?
What was that? Intruder! If you think you're getting out of here, you're in for it.
For being careful. Just get back to the Bugle and...
Sucking it up! Let's
you're taking a dive!
your day job. Say cheese. See you later.
Congratulations, you're a hero. I do it all the time.
Good job, Team Scoop. You did great. Now when the scoop comes to a stop, carefully raise your lap bar and exit the vehicle. Make sure you take all your personal belongings and you can drop off the night vision.